Okay, so I have this exponential term here that is not isolated. All right, so I need to get rid of this 2, not get rid of it, move it. Y minus 2 equals 1/6 to the x. All right, now with the exponentials isolated, so I change the locations here of the y and the x, and then I just change the form. So log base 1/6 of x minus 2 in parentheses equals y. Okay, and remember that answer is going to be the thing that goes in the parentheses when we're changing into a logarithmic form.